I Am a Rainbow by Dolly Parton. Colors make up our whole world, everything we say and do. But did you know each boy and girl is made of colors too? When I'm tickled pink, it means I'm feeling dandy. Everything is great and as sweet as cotton candy. But guess what happens when my sister pulls my hair? I turn red. I'm as angry as a bear. If mommy says, "Time out," I pout for a minute or two. Then I get bored and sad, and I feel kind of blue. Sometimes I get jealous, then I'm feeling green. That happens when I'm left out of a happy scene. When I'm feeling scared, kids call me yellow, but I can find my courage and be a brave fellow. When we all play together, it makes me feel so cozy. My mood is so joyful and everything is rosy. So remember as you go from hue to hue that each and every person has feelings too. It's not always up to you the way that you feel, but how you act is a different deal. It's nature's way, these colors you show. So simply say, "I am a rainbow." The end.
Thank you. Thank you.
the colors of the rainbow. Have you ever seen a rainbow in the sky? Its colors are so pretty, and its shape is so perfect. You can't touch or grab hold of a rainbow. That's because it's made of sunlight. Have you ever seen streams of sunlight shining in a forest? They look white. If sunlight is white, how can it sometimes shine with all the colors of the rainbow? Look at a color wheel. You can see wedges of colors. If you spin the wheel gently, the colors will start to blur. If the wheel spins faster, you will see only white. The blue and yellow and red are still there. You just can't see them. Those same colors are mixed together in sunlight. The colors in sunlight are there all the time, but you can only see them once in a while. You might see them if the sun is behind you and it is raining somewhere in front of you. When the sunlight enters the raindrops in front of you, the light bounces around and bends inside the water drop. The light leaves the water drops as separate rays of colored light, which form a rainbow. You can also see a rainbow's colors when sunlight passes through a specially shaped piece of glass called a prism. A scientist named Sir Isaac Newton was the first person to explain how a prism works. Like a raindrop, a prism bends sunlight so you can see all of the different colors. The color red is always at the top of the rainbow. After that come the colors orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Violet is at the bottom of every rainbow. When you look at a rainbow in the sky, you might not be able to see all these colors. That's because they blend together. Each color in a rainbow gently blends into the next color. Sometimes you can see two rainbows. The second one is outside the first and not as bright. Its colors are upside down, with red at the bottom. The best time to look for a rainbow is right after a rainstorm, late in the afternoon, or early in the morning. The sun should be low in the sky. Stand with your back to the sun. If you're lucky, a rainbow might be right in front of you. When you look at a rainbow from the ground, it usually looks like a half of a circle. But if something blocks the light, you may see only part of the arc. Not all rainbows are caused by rain. Look for them wherever there is a fine mist of water in the air. You might see a rainbow in a waterfall, or a fountain in a park, or even in the spray from a garden hose in your own backyard. The end.